Started out pretty cold this morning, March 22nd, 2017. We're on another one of my favorite stretches. The water went down. The grouse over there. There's two of them drumming on the hillside over here. But the water went down quite a bit since the last time I was here, and I was hoping that the fish would be a little bit more agreeable too, since the warmer it gets, the bigger ones tend to start up. So I'm hoping you want to go fishing. You want to go fishing? Let's go fishing. I thought so. Let's go. We'll start right here on this little bend here and see what we got. Just going to work my way up. Ooh, this is nice right here. Right alongside us here. Right off of that. Pushed my hook straightener. Let him get off. I wanted the bigger one. Hang on. This is so very interesting. I won't even cast my lure across the bottom end of this yet. Look at the spots. Oop, oop, oop. I don't like grabbing them hard, so I kind of just cradle them. He's got to go back. He's worming around too much. Worming and worming. Okay. And racing around. Oh, you should see that. Oh, darn. That was cool. He was busy and he was buzzing around. Fish number two. I caught one down around the bend. That was a little bit bigger than him. Talking to a guy that came right down the stream on me, the one that was in there earlier. It's a landowner, Aaron, younger gentleman. Sat there and talked with him for quite a while. Very fun storytelling. Always get along with the landowners. Spot here in this room. Oh, yeah. He's just twirling and twirling. I'm waiting for him to mellow out here. Okay, done wrestling? Oh, he's pulling yet. I'll settle him down just a bit. Fish number three. Tried in all this marvelous looking structure behind us, and I didn't really get anything. Not even nary a hit. So I started doing this here and he picked it up right away. So let's do this guy here. It looks like he's very unhookable. Okay, ready. Oh, Okay, very gently get him unhooked. Oh, such a fat little pudger. Look at the fatness of this guy. Oh, he's pretty. Nice looking. Mm-hmm. Red spots. He says, oh, let me go. Well, head on out then. There he goes. Oh, he's pretty fast. Let's see if I can get another one right out of that front one there. There's a edge of a cliff bank over there. The mud bank sometimes form a nice edge. And you can see, it's just like that over there. There's a little bit of erosion going on now and then. I can see that. Nothing close to what you're suffering over on the other side. Ooh, there. Wiggle. Ooh. I was kind of letting them have a little slack there. I was pulling the camera around. And that's okay. He got off. He was the other one's brother. He said he didn't want to be left out and wanted to get hooked as well. So here we go. This spinner has hackle on it, has some threads on it there. It's not a bear, but it's got a little bit of the tail left. It's the same kind of spinner, though I did change it. Here we go. I have to reach farther in there. Kidding, one did hit it. No kidding. I'm pretty sure it was. Well, I'm going to try this a few more times because I think that last one was a hit. I'll put it in the same spot and see what it does. There's got to be a few fish over there. Oh, I know there is. Well, we'll work it up farther and up. Let's go up there. We're all the way up to there. Oh, that was a fish. Show me your face, little spotted one. Come on. Oh, there we go. That was a nice one. Whatever it was is kind of backed off a little. There we go. Oh boy, did he jump out of the water. He must have cleared 3-4 feet across that surface there. The day is warming up and the fish are heating up as well. That's fine. Had the one, got off, got another one on him. Boy, he was a surface skimmer, skimming all over the place. Oh, it's muddier than heck down here. Got himself lassoed. Oh, this is a nice fish. Around the hook, around the head, around the gill, to the hook. There we go. The colors are so nice. Okay, here we go. He's getting a little hayed up, a little grassy on a little grass. But the colors, the gold, that's really nice. Get the little stuff off of the snoot. Gotta go back. Fish number 5, I believe. There we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, I should see him zoom. Ooh. Well, I got one. Almost two, but I got one.
Between 16 and 17, something. I wonder if the
camera
was too
high. I don't know. That was fun catching him, or almost catching him. So let's try and get this other one. Oh, that was a nice bit. Set the hook quick enough. Did you see that? I had the bend of my rod and I pulled too late. I probably felt it and just let go. Keep at it. Oh, so we got it out. Ooh, lucky. Lucky we got that out. Oh, he's right there. I see him. He came out and he's still interested after. He didn't get it. He came out looking for it. He's right there. Wonder if you can see that. It's right by these little underwater branch tips. Oh, he's still jumping. This guy came right out of the whole foam over there. He doesn't got too deep for this one. Put my fingers in there. Get this out right away.
Nice fat fish.
Oh, two in the bottom. Come on, careful, number one. Careful.
Okay, sideways. Down and over for that guy. There we go. Okay. Oh, yeah.
Boy, he came close to hitting something bad, he did. He had two in the lower. He's doing well, but... Oof.
Oh yeah, he's spinning, swimming just fine. Poor guy.
It could have started bleeding real bad there, but no barbs. That saved his life for sure. All right, right out of the riffle, we finally get a brookie. Look at how pretty this guy is. Oh, let's get him off the hook here. Let me grab him correctly. Okay, here we go. Just barely hold him. Get him in the sun here so you can see this. Maybe just like across. Just a pretty fish all in all. The brookies are something else. Light spots on a dark background. Where the browns are a dark spots on a light background. Alright, still got the red, a little silver, and all the pretty stuff. Alright, back into the water. And
right back over there is where I got in that bigger run over there.
Log and went through everything, and I hung on, and he pulled it out. I pulled him out, straight off from the front of everything. Oh my, was that fun. Big fish, mighty big fish. Anyway. Strong and deep. He went on some really nice runs. Hopefully it's not in this gullet. Looks like he's about had it, huh? Come on in. Okay, here we go. Oh, look at this thing. Oh, he's going nuts. Okay, I think he's done now. Very nice fish. Yep, 16 and a half, 16 and three quarters. Okay. Nice fish. He's going to go back into the deep. Oh, what a nice hole he's got to hang out in, though, huh? Oh, he's a fatty. We'll take him and put him back into the water. No, this way. Oh, he's gone about 50 feet downstream right away. Let's see if I can get another one out of here. That was fun. I hope you didn't miss too much of that action. I didn't have you tuned in to the right direction very well at all. Sorry. He's not done fighting yet. He just got going. He followed all the way out from that stump right there. And, oh, keep spinning there, buddy. What a chunky guy, huh? Super chunky. Nice. Fat. Beautiful specimen. 12 inches. About 12 and a quarter. He's very relaxed after that long exercise. Nice, nice fishy. Oh, nice fishy. Here we go. Nice. Little brookie, I believe. That was a little brookie. Let's go way up there. Anything. He's working it.
Who's that little guy? Oh, he got it.
What is it? The little guy came out in the shallows and got this. It is a little brookie. One little hook. I almost could mount him on my hat, but no, I got him half this size before. Beautiful little brookie. Okay, back there. Thanks for your enthusiasm. Go tell great Uncle Whopper that I'll let him go too. Yes. Did you see that one that hit right away? Sorry if I was blocking your view. I was trying to keep him out of the scrub. Nice fighter and super good dark colors. Last two times I've been through here, I ended up getting snagged really well on the roots of the vines or whatever's going on over there. Oh yeah, I got one right at the end here, a nice brookie. See that? Beautiful brookie. Alright. He's not hooked on the gullet. I always like to see that where he's hooked on the outside of the mouth. Oh, pretty. Brookie number 4, I guess. Oh, pretty guy. Oh, so pretty. Okay, let's go in the water. And the grouse are still drumming. Drumming to their own music. If I cannot get away from some of them vines and snags and roots. Oh, okay, what is it? It's a brookie. Rookie number 5. Last time I was down here, which was way upriver from here, a few miles upriver, I caught a couple right as I was jumping off the river to make it like 6 rookies that day. There we go, get it out of the gill first. Out of there. Okay, that's his teeth dragging. Okay, here we go. Pretty little brookie. Oh, he's doing well. Doing very well. How is his diving technique? I don't know. I hope he hits just fine. Come on. Oh, yeah, he's doing well. See him? See him boogieing around? He is not the biggest one that is in there by far. Oh, look at that. What is it? It looks like a brown. Is it? Ooh, pretty.
It's a brookie.
It's a nice, fair size brookie. Where is it?
I can't even tell anymore.
Okay, bring him in.
And guess what I said? It's a nice, nice brookie.
Brookie number 6. Been gaining up on the browns by far here at the end. Let's get that out of there.
There we go. Let go. Let go. There you go. Nice brookie. Oh, that's what I was kind of looking for today, some larger brookies like this. Oh, he's so pretty on the colors and everything. Okay. How big is he? Oh, he's right at like 12 and a quarter.
It's a little brookie.
Oh, fiddle down there, buddy. Get a better handle on him. And he didn't get to fight much. I'm going to let him go
because he's going to want to scrap until he gets let loose. Okay, I did off the wrist there. I didn't want to land it on the dry bank again.
Some do. Some might get back in the water.
Okay, anybody else?
Fun though. Really good water, and the grouse never stopped drumming the whole time. They wanted to be my little buddies all around. I caught a good dozen browns, a few brookies. I'm not quite done yet,
but I just wanted to say thanks for coming along. And it's getting later in the day. I'm going to have to go get something to eat. The old tank's getting a little empty. I had some all kinds of snacks and water, but I burned them right up. So until the next time, thank you very much. God bless you all. Take it easy.